King!
Fuck you been, boy? Fuck is going on in here?
Damn. You beat the brakes off that nigga.
Tell her you'll get the fucking money.
Shut the fuck up!
Y'all some clout chasing motherfuckers.
Well, Stevie Wonder could see that Drew got a nigga up at that school. The boy never wants to leave the place. You know what type of shit went down because your ass wasn't where it was supposed to be?
Mo, calm down.
Now get the fuck out of my face.
Zeke. Boy, wake up.
He was on his way to the drop, but he got picked up.
For what?
Armed robbery with a GTG.
Fuck, you was translator now? He could talk.
Now go to your room. Go! Get out of my face.
Kane, give him your burner.
What? Fuck no.
Boy, don't make me repeat myself. I said what I said.
The little nigga probably don't even know how to use the motherfucker.
You show up here all unannounced with nothing but hard dick and bubblegum and nothing to offer?
Stay out of my face.
I told you, girl, my house, my rules. Now I'm putting things back the way they should be.
Ma! Ma, stop!
Get the fuck out of here, man.
You know you done fucked up, right?
Fuck out of here! Get y'all shit and let's go. Oh, hell no. Oh, no, he didn't.
I told him.
Didn't I tell him not to touch that phone?
Yeah, you told him. Me too.
But I'm Monet Tejada, and this ain't no negotiation. This is my house.
Ma, I can take
him. I said what I said. Drew, thought your daddy wouldn't tell me? Well, for that, give me that real phone.
Ma, I already said I was
give
sorry.
Give it to me. Now we good. Bitch. Yeah, daddy. Daddy wants a lot of things. Now, I'm gonna ask you one question. And you better not lie.
I need Tariq.
And?
Professor Milgram.
You should be really proud of your nephew.
I am.
Who's that?
I look like Miss Cleo. Can't see who that is.
All right.
Nothing to think about. Linking with this Stansfield motherfucker don't make no type of
sense. Yo, I'm talking to your brother. We gotta cut these niggas off now. Do you understand me?
Fucking family.
Boy, you better fall back before you say some shit you regret.
I got class in an hour, so.
That wasn't a question.
And now they gonna question us up at the school. I think I gotta tell them what I know.
You don't need to tell nobody shit about this family or what we do.
Stupid motherfucker. You fuck with the wrong bitch.
That's your lane. Stay in it. You understand me? Tariq said he will always pick you, but he belongs to me now. This is his life. This is who he is. I hear you that punk-ass nigga that shot up my bar last night. You need to smarten up or you will never survive out here without me. He may be your father, but you live here with me.